on stage to make the first move for Grand Master Pragmananda against Grand Master Magnus Carlsen. And now, dear players, I wish you a good day. You can handshake and start your class. Thank you.
I mean, I didn't think about rook d8 at all, but suddenly, you know, it hit me. Yeah, bishop d6 seems, I think you have to take on d6.
No, I was thinking maybe I can start with rook d1 or rook c1. That's possible. Get the option.
Because after takes, yeah, like if you go b6, rook d1, takes d5.
Yeah, I did.
I'll have bishop c6 and like queen a6, queen c7.
Yeah, I can just
stack. Yeah, I think
in these pieces are just
really, yeah, just really bad. So. Yeah, no, I didn't really see it.
I checked this line today, but I kind of remember this bishop a3. So bishop h3 was there, but.
Oh, I just didn't know.
But there should be something. I was thinking some takes d4 as well, but I don't think it's really.
Yeah, I didn't really. I thought it, then, like, even bishop d7 to queen c6.
Yeah.
Thank you.